This weekend, you're last to get a taste of the food at the State Fair. Fair Food Days ends on Sunday, but before the last day, vendors who were selling all kinds of fair favorites are giving back to the community, like a $2,500 check to the Food Bank of Central and Eastern North Carolina.